So they roll out of bed, very literally roll, because of the, you know, the... So they roll out of bed into their mobility scooter, right? They scoot down to the local Walmart, okay? They buy themselves some fucking Lucky Charms, some Reese's Pieces, and just a bucket of peanut butter. A bucket of peanut butter, okay? They tip the cashier, obviously. They gotta tip the cashier, that's important, alright? The mobility scoot down the road, and they say shit like, "Hey, I'm walking here," okay? I've seen fucking the Italian mob, I know it's true, alright? So they're like, "Hey, I'm walking here," to everyone, right? They fucking pass. Meanwhile, their hands are hum-hum with the peanut butter, okay? They go back home. They log on to World of Warcraft, they get world second, congratulations, fucking retards. Never achieve anything. Dog shit at every single esport.
And it's only 2 minutes. Oh, Whedon with the sub! First sub! Oh, shit.
Perfectly,
FYI. Oh, shit! Laser with the sub! Second sub! Watch out! Oh, man, you guys are amazing.
Hello.
Thanks, bros. Yo, Elvi. What's up? How low did we get it? The lowest we've gotten is 51%. We're struggling right now. Oh shit! Awestruck with the sub!
My fucking game. Like, I have played this game for over 10 years. 10 fucking years I've spent on this game to have it ruined by disconnected fucking stupid developers. What do you mean you're gonna add an artifact knowledge cap? How does that help anybody? You're fixing a problem that was created by another problem. I'm just... Is it ever gonna get better? I'm just like... I'm disappointed. I'm fucking disappointed. Like, I used to be like more like politically correct with this kind of stuff. They don't give a fuck anyway. I can be nice all day. They don't give a fuck. They're not listening. They don't care. Doesn't matter. They should hire people that can play the game. Hire people that know.
So either I'm gonna ban those Forza emotes. It's annoying. I don't like seeing that. Yeah, I don't like seeing it. It's annoying. It's just spam.
You know, he's basically the creator of memes on Twitch, right? Like, every big meme that has ever happened on Twitch originated from his chat.
I'm sorry to hear that. Most of them are fucking stupid. Like, they're stupid memes.
What?
They're not funny. Like, what, putting tryhard in chat whenever there's a black person? Like, what are the other Twitch memes?
No, not that.
Like, no, then what is it?
I mean, what about the you snooze you lose meme? I mean, what about the zero viewer thing?
That's just,
it's just
obnoxious kids.
The gotchi. Gotchi started there. He doesn't know.
Are you giving me arguments for it? None of those are funny. They're just stupid.
Pepega? You like Pepega, right? Pepega's a good one.
No, that started. Not really.
Nice stops.
Push it. Oh, I'm back! I'm so back!
So fucking sick.
You see that shit? Dear sheep, lock clown.
Oh my god, that was.
Blind? Anything? Fear? MC?
Spell silence.
Okay, works.
I already see me.
Holy fuck, I'm back, dude!
Does God real? Well, I mean, do you think about that? Yeah, sometimes I do, right? And you wonder, does it really? And then if it answer to be the yes, then obviously the horses were made for people. It's like bananas, right? How can you put a banana in your hand? You know what else is shaped like a banana? A soccer ball. Who makes soccer balls? Wilson. I had no idea where I was going with that. Like, I was just trying to fill time. Well, okay, all right, next one here. Lost Ark.
Yep.
This game is really pissing me off right now.
Wow. What the fuck is going on here? Now there's barrels. I'll get him.
Did
Estoy seco de mana, es el healing rain de los cojones, tío. Crit again, crit again. Please, please, crit. Trap me, you fucking monkey. Crit, please, please. Ay, crit again, man. Nice. He's so fucking broken, man. Fake kick. Yeah, but this guy is dead now.
Armor reduced by like 3,000 to 5,000. I'd have zero armor. I have 12,000 right now.
You had a corrosive acid debuff.
Yeah. Okay. I only had. That's 3,000 to 5,000. Oh God! Whoa! Whoa! I have 3.6 million armor right now.
Come on, people. We're getting these dubs. We're getting dubs, baby. We're doing it.
Beams.
What?
I'm fucking
Do you, how many of you guys were here today when I got 10 pieces of loot off of killing the world boss 6 times?
Where were- I think I should have played Disarm. Fuck, I'm not gonna lie. I should probably have played Disarm. Because I don't think I can peel him at all. Can a killing spree grip maybe? Call what? Man, I fucking restunned that early. Oh my god, he almost died! Dude, it did last four. Oh my god, that's a...
How's the class feeling? It doesn't feel as bad as I thought it would, to be honest. You're squishier, I guess kind of squishier against cleave, but if you get cast off, your mend does more. Like the 25% buff to mend is really helping us. Right now, the Trinity trait is not working. The Trinity talent is not working properly, so I'm not really running it. It doesn't provide the crit, and you can't shield more than three things, or attain more than three things, rather. Your damage is slightly nerfed, but not. It's not too detrimental. The Atonement Heal, you can feel slightly in the AoE healing, but it's, again, not too bad, because the Mend buff makes up for it. And also, you got a mana buff, so that feels really good, too. So yeah, single target healing is improved, AoE healing slightly nerfed, tankiness slightly nerfed. Mana improved, I guess, is the summary.
Fucking Jesus! Root! Root! 6 second Lightning Lasso! Wait, what was that? What is going on to our HP? What the fuck is going on?
Okay. Zbanuj Lola i Ala dropnie. Nie. Co do Lody, to ja ogłosiłem sprzedaż. To jest oficjalne. Do tego się zobowiązuję. Jak będzie 100 zł donate podpisanych na bandę Lody, tu panuje lody.
Attempting to overtake. Two trucks side by side.
So they're trying to drive between the two trucks. Man, it feels good to live in the USA, doesn't it? You know when this video was taken? I know the quality might make you think that it was 1996, but it was actually 2017. Yeah, this is the state of the art quality. Wait, this is the USA? Wait, what? Wait, that's the USA? Oh no! That's kind of embarrassing then. I don't even know what to say. Wow. That seemed like trash. Duncan Stein and...
Star, you play Pool Star, Streaking, and Aka. And the talents are Nature's Balance, Star Lord, Stellar Flare.
Date le caramelle, raga, dai.
Fia, tre secondi. Fia, tre secondi. Fia.
Regia di tutti i difensivi, tutto.
Wave. Sock, sock, sock. Non dormite, sock. Sono mai incontrollato.
Raga, dai, dai.
Continuate, continuate.
Dai, shottatelo.
Tenete
dai,
in vita Swalker, tenete in vita Swalker, tenete in vita Swalker. Tenetelo in vita. Tirategli tutto. Giratevi, giratevi.
Dai, dai, cazzo. Dai, cazzo. Dai, dai, dai. Sì! Sì, cazzo. Sì!
Cazzo, gli evasion. Cazzo, gli evasion. Yes. Io cano ho spaccato la tastiera, raga.
Bravi figli di Troia. Bravi. Madonna, carriati da solo.
Non ho reccato, non ho reccato, non ho reccato. Porco Dio, non ho reccato.
Madonna.
Grazie. Le Evasion. Le Evasion.